Personal log. Stardate 43925.6. Today there were intermittent problems with an anti-grav unit. I ran a level 3 diagnostic on the gravitation inverter circuits, but couldn't find the cause for the problem. So then I did a sweep of the power systems, but there was nothing wrong with the computer control protocols or the power transfer systems. You pick up all kinds of things when you serve drinks in 10 forward. People hardly even notice that you're there, and they'll say all kinds of things around you. Today's shift was okay. Just regular low-level folks, though. No commanding officers came in. They're the ones I most like serving. Hear the most interesting stories from them. But I'm glad to be back in my quarters, at least for the next 10 hours. Excuse me. Computer, water, cold. Uniforms when I work at 10 forward. But when I'm not working, I want my clothes to be comfortable. I mean, have you seen some of the things they wear around here? That's like the opposite of comfortable. And even made a copy of the Starfleet insignia using the ancient art of embroidery. Pretty cool, right? It almost looks like the real thing. The only bad thing is that I'm gonna need to keep this sweater here and not wear it out of my quarters. I mean, come on. Commander Riker may act super friendly when we're in the turbo lifts together, like he does for women of all species. I know. I've seen things from watching him in 10 forward. And heard the gossip that goes around. experimenting with something called screen printing. It's a way to put pictures on clothing. So I made this for the back of my sweater. Nice. Goes really well with my attempt at painting. Don't laugh. I told you. It can get really boring on this ship when I'm not working. I have to find ways to occupy my time. No, I'm not obsessed with Lieutenant Commander Data. I don't know. I'm curious about him. He doesn't come into 10 Forward very often. But when he does, he notices everything. He always comments if I do something different to my hair. Computer, Thalian chocolate mousse. This has become my new favorite. I've heard. new picture, I decided to include his cat, Spot. Look at that cute face. And they see that Lieutenant Commander Data doesn't have any emotions. But look at that. Would you of such a small, cute animal as a pet if you didn't feel emotions? I would love to have a cat. I wonder how he got it on the ship. I've no idea. Instead.